Turn to Allah, He's never far away. Put your trust in Him, raise your hands and pray. Ooh, yeah, Allah, guide my steps, don't let me go astray. You're the only one who can show me the way. Show me the way. Show
DirectAid Society is an international non-governmental organization established in the year 1981 to help vulnerable communities in Africa and beyond. Currently, DirectAid Society operates in 31 countries, 30 African countries and one Asian country. Today being a great day to all Muslims all over the world, we are here in Mercy Social Center located at Asalboche at the lakeside. We are here to slaughter and donate to the vulnerable people. We are here to slaughter over 250 cows in the whole of Ghana. We'll be distributing over 250 cows. These cows that we are going to be slaughtering, we are going to distribute it to over 250,000 households. Each bag is going to be made up of 3 and something kilos, let's say 3.5 kilos, because of the bones. We wanted to distribute like 3 kilos, but because of the bones, we are trying to distribute 3 and something kilos, 3.5 or so. We are going to distribute this item mainly to put happiness in the heart of each and everyone in Ghana. We are not discriminating in our distribution. We are going to distribute to Muslims and non-Muslims. Anyone who come here, we are going to give him something. We are not going to discriminate. The cost involved in this donation that we are going to be doing is about 150,000 euros, because we are not slaughtering only at the center here. We have 4 main centers in Ghana. One center in Kumasi, other one in Tamale, other one in Cape Coast, and the one we are here, that's Mercy Social Center. We are going to do this donation mainly to put happiness in the heart of people. We don't need anything from anyone, and we are collecting anything from anyone. The reason why we are busy doing this kind of thing is that most of the times, if you want to distribute, we don't want to give somebody meat that the person will not be happy with. That's why we are taking our time to unskin the animal. We remove the skin from the animal so that we can get the correct meat. In certain communities, when you give meat with the skin to somebody, or the leg, or the red is as if, or the leg is as if you are insulting the person. So that's why we are taking our time to remove the skin from the animal before we can go and weigh it. When we weigh it and we get our 3 kilos, we try to add something on it because of the bones. This process started around 7 a.m. in the morning today, Friday. But as we can see, it's around 1 o'clock, we're still working. We are going to be expecting over 2,500 people by the end of the day to come and receive their meat. And each one of them will be going home with not less than 3 kilos of the meat that we are slaughtering today.
إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستهديه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا إنه من يهدي الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. DirectAid is in Africa in 30 countries, and now it's Adha Eid. In Adha Eid in Ghana, the budget is 150,000 euro, and we made this lottery of about 250 cows. Now we are in Mercy Center, and we are about to distribute our adahi to the needy people. Our adahi goes to all needy people, whatever his religion, Muslims or non-Muslims. That's why our organizations, at the beginning, its name was Malawi Muslims and Africans Muslims, but now it's a DirectAid. Why? Because it's for Muslims and non-Muslims, for helping the needy people. First, I'd like to thank everyone here who is helping DirectAid. especially the government in Ghana. Here, the police and the army are supporting us and are coming here for helping. Thank you, and we are at the service of everyone here in Ghana as DirectAid.
In the name of Allah, most merciful, most gracious, DirectAid Society, Ghana office, congratulate all our brothers and sisters in Ghana with the occasion of Eid al-Adha, the sacrificing day. We congratulate all our people in Ghana with this occasion, and we here today in Mercy Islamic Center, one branch from DirectAid branches in Ghana. We slaughtering in this day in all Ghana 250 cows, and in this center especially we slaughter 80 cows. The amount we spend for this project in all Ghana, 150,000 euro. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to save all the people in Ghana from COVID-19 and save all the country and all the people. Ghana is the country of peace. And we here, with the help of the police and the military forces, we organize the people to receive their meats. We distributed for each person 3 kilos of meat. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless all the country and all the people. We, DirectAid Society, do this program to help our brothers and sisters in this occasion. We do this occasion and this project every year. In Ramadan, we distributed items of food, and in Eid al-Adha, we slaughtering cows and distributed meat for the people. And we do this in this occasion to help all the people. And we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to save them and avoid them coronavirus.
We have this, our Muslim brothers, DirectAid organization in Ghana. And then all what they do is they help those who need help. And they have so many ways in their help. During Ramadan time, they donate food, and then this Eid al-Adha, you can see cow anywhere, you can see people. Inshallah, they help people. And then I think education too is number one, because I can say in our Ashalibotwe community, we don't have a government building school. No any school in Ashalibotwe that is we can point that this school was built by Ghana government. We don't have it. So this Mercy Islamic School built by DirectAid organization. So these people, I think all what we will say to Ghana government is to give them 100% support, to help them and give them support. I can say even Bohos, mosque, all this, they do it for the community, not even the Muslim alone. All what they do it for everybody. They don't do it for only Muslims, but they are Muslims. So we thank Allah, and we thank them, and we thank Ghana government. But the support that Ghana government also give them. So always we say Ghana government should continue giving them support. Because if you go to the north, they have big school there. This Mercy Islamic, they have it in Tamale. We call it Abubakar Sadiq. And what they are doing here, the same thing they are doing there. And I think it's not in Ghana alone, so many countries. So inshallah, we thank them, and we thank Ghana government.
For the first thing, we thank God for the directors who organize this thing, give some of the Muslims who do not have like enjoyment for the Salah, where by grace of them, plenty people who know how something for the house, they enjoy this Salah together. We thank God, we pray give them by every blessing, they forget more to do more than this one.
See a bomb pair more saying your coupon shrom, adio, your mea, and yea, and yea, sopa, and moments in your coupon pejom,
They have tried well, because now we're there for difficult time. So God will bless them, and we see how they look. Even people didn't really get it, and some people get it, so they didn't get it now, because now we're there for difficult time, because this kind of bad of sickness will come for this way. So we thank for them. Gives all Almighty Allah.
I'm giving them 99% because they are helping the community, the Muslim community and other community, other Christians also. When they put up a school, it is meant for Muslims and Christians. When they dig a well, also it is for Christians and Muslims. So far, there's no discrimination. They are doing a lot for the community. And we are also praying to Almighty Allah for them. Those who are donating the money from Saudi or any Kuwait should be getting the money and help us here.